ESB has a strategy of building a low carbon society for Ireland. But in order to do that, we have to transform the way we work and the things that we do. So Exponential is all about taking new ideas from our people and bringing them to life.
So the ideas coming from the teams this year are absolutely fantastic, and I genuinely believe that they can have a profound impact on the way that we deliver energy in this country, as well as helping to reduce our CO2 emissions. So we've got teams that are tackling the problems of distributed energy, smart cities, helping consumers make greener choices, and safety is a priority for the ESB as well.
The most valuable thing I learned in this programme is how things develop over a week-by-week period. And at the start of Core Phase 1, we really knew nothing about how we took a product and moved it through various stages, to now at the end of Core Phase 3, we're ready to present a fully fledged idea to an organisation who may or may not invest in terms of a full business plan investor deck. So in terms of the information that goes behind that, it's been a very quick knowledge transfer of how to get from point A to point Z.
The most valuable thing for me from this programme is it's given me the confidence to go and ask what I sometimes would have perceived as stupid questions, but because you're in the innovation space, there's no such thing as a bad question. So it's enabled me to network with business units I may have known about, but never really interacted with. So I've picked up the phone and made calls to everybody and anybody and not been worried about who they are or why I'm asking.
I think I've always had a good respect for innovation and I see its place, particularly my role in strategy, but it's really brought that home for me. Ultimately, the things we're innovating today is literally our future. And if we don't get that right now, other people are going to cut us to that. So I really see this as being the really valuable seed for ESB and growing out in the future.
Looking at leadership and how they've endorsed the programme is really supportive. You feel as if top down people are interested in your idea and that you'll get the support if your idea is good to follow through. So to see senior leadership in the organisation supporting programmes like these, it's really encouraging. And I think our idea, if it's to make it to the next stage, we feel like we will get the support afterwards.
This programme has captured the hearts and minds of the entirety of the ESB organisation. So we've had people involved from the very top right down to team members from across ESB. We've had hundreds of people engage with the programme. We have 5 projects with a cumulative potential revenue of over 50 million euro now as a result of the programme. And that has been really enormously surprising, pleasantly so.